Welcome students, I, Mrs. Ashwini Talavlekar, Food and Beverage Service Faculty from Dr. D.Y. Patil, IHMCT, Tathawade, Pune, will be explaining a chapter designed under CEB 701 Specialization Food and Beverage Services and Management 2. Today, we shall be studying Chapter 3, Principles of Menu Merchandising. The contents covered under Principles of Menu Merchandising are Definition, Types of Menu Merchandising Tools, Basic Menu Criteria, Types of Food and Beverage Menus, Methods of Printing Menus, and Suggestive Selling and Upselling. We shall now study the definition of Menu Merchandising. Menu merchandising is an art to sell the product by menu card and is designed according to the customer type and demand. It is also considered as a type of sales technique. We shall now identify the types of menu merchandising tools. The basic tools are floor stands, posters, wall displays, 10 cards, clip-ons, children menu. Under visual food and beverage display, we have display, trolley or carts, gyarados cookery, other display cookery, and beverage display. The first type of menu merchandising tool is the floor stand. It is also known as bulletin board. It is used in waiting and reception areas for advertising events. The announcements must be kept attractive and up to date on the floor stand. The second type of menu merchandising tool is the poster. It is for wider circulation. It is usually placed at strategic positions. They are displayed in reception areas, elevators, dining areas, etc. They should always be at a height at eye level and should be placed away from entrance and exit doors. The third type of menu merchandising tool is the wall display. They are used by quick service restaurants or QSR bar. The types of wall displays are illuminated wall display, which we usually see in fast food or QSR, or in the form of blackboard. The next type of menu merchandising tool is the tent card. They are placed on restaurant dining table. They are used for promotion of special events and attractions. For example, New Year party, festive menus. They are also a form of a criss-cross marketing. The next type of menu merchandising tool are the clip-ons. The clip-ons are used in restaurants to advertise specialty items, plug the juice, special table d'hote lunches offered in an a la carte restaurant. Clip-ons are also used on wine lists to promote a particular wine or region. They are useful tools for the hotels or restaurants to feature the higher profit earning food and beverage items. The next type of menu merchandising tool are the children's menu. They They usually offer reduced price for children portion sizes, separate children's menu that contains games and puzzles, and they are applicable to all outlets that rely on family. We shall now study the visual food and beverage display. The following are the various visual food and beverage display: displays, open displays, trolleys and carts, carrador cookery, other display cookery, beverage display. We shall understand the role and examples of each. Display. Well presented food increases sales. It leads to impulse buying. For example, buffet and vending machines. Trolley and carts. They are used as display techniques. The various trolleys used in restaurant are sweet trolley, cheese trolley, other trolleys, etc. Garda cookery. It is the finishing of a particular dish in front of customer. Example, flambe trolley, carving trolley. The other display cookery includes open kitchen. Attention given to balance the additional expenses of staff and food cost. Beverage display. It includes alcoholic and non-alcoholic beverage display. It should be well presented to create impulse buying. Other sale tools. Internal sale tools used by catering outlets. They act as a reminder to customers of their meal experience several days or months later. Example, placemat, doilies, stirrers, matchbox, napkins.